happened. This is Amit. Here is the waiting video related to PWD. This is ultimate video for all of you. Once you watch this video, you will not have any doubt regarding the term and condition of JOSA counseling. Everything I will cover here. So please try to watch the video up to the last.
सेम इन्फॉर्मेशन हिंदी में जानने के लिए मेरे हिंदी चैनल एडमिशन एकेडमी पे आप जा सकते हैं।
वन मोर रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम यू पीपल, यू आर अ पीडब्ल्यूडी स्टूडेंट एंड आई एम कवरिंग इट फ्रॉम लास्ट सिक्स ईयर, सो प्लीज ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड माय सिचुएशन एज वेल। इफ यू वांट द गाइडेंस देन ओनली कॉन्टैक्ट मी, अदरवाइज नो नीड टू कॉन्टैक्ट मी। देयर इज वन सेशन गाइडेंस एज वेल, वेरी नॉमिनल चार्ज, दैट इज 1000, एंड फॉर ऑल टाइम गाइडेंस इट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर रिक्वायरमेंट। यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट मी, आई विल शेयर यू अदर चार्जेस रिगार्डिंग दैट, बट इफ यू वॉन्ट देन ओनली कॉन्टैक्ट मी। डोंट कॉल मी और टेक्स्ट मी दैट आई एम पुअर, प्लीज हेल्प मी, देयर इज नो time, and in one question you can't get the solution of your counseling process, so please mark my word, otherwise you will be coming to me after getting cancellation message of your seat, because PWD counseling is too much difficult. No one will help you across India, I can tell you. You can check on YouTube as well, so please try to understand my situation. I will provide you everything in video. You can ask in comment section for free, I will try to reply, but if you want my personal time, you will have to pay charge for that. It is as simple as that, and it is very urgent and important for all of you guys. That is, guidance is very important. Once you do mistake here, your all 2 years of hard work will be wasted and your PWD reservation is wasted. So here I will cover registration process, verification, how to do schedule and document required, and preparatory course. What are the preparatory courses and what is the meaning of that course and how it will be given to you. So please try to listen my word very carefully to understand all the thing carefully. Now the thing is, first registration, just log in, make the fee payment and do the choice filling. That's it. You don't need to pay anything on the website as of now. They don't take any counseling fee as of now. Later they will deduct 2000 from your seat acceptance fee. Next step is verification. Verification is very, very, very important. This year they have changed the rule as well, that I will discuss later in this video. So please try to listen my word. Verification, once you get the rejection in verification, even if you have got rank 1 or rank 10, nothing will work. Your seat will be cancelled. It is as simple as that. So that is very important. Once you register with my guidance, I will take 100% responsibility of your verification if you have the certificate. Otherwise, I can't. If you have the certificate, even if you have 15%, 10%, 20%, I can provide you the solution. But if you have the certificate, then only. So step-by-step process is registration, select the verification schedule when you want to go. There is two type of schedule. One is before the first round allotment, and second is after the first round, second round, whenever you get the seat for the first time, you have to do that. I will talk about the schedule later. And the choice filling, that is very, very important. Choice filling for PWD student is very important, because may your parents may wants to send you in the local state itself, but is in which state you are staying, in that state only they want to make you a study, that is the admission. So I would like to suggest to do the choice filling very carefully, and there is only one or two seat available in each college for a particular branch in PWD category reservation. So you have to do it very carefully. Once you register, I will provide you the choice filling list also by discussing with you. It is 1-to-1. It is not like all students will be in the same group. It is 1-to-1, and I will be joining 1-to-1 with Google Meet as well, direct call, WhatsApp call, as well as through my app also you can join. Now if you talk about decision making, so freeze, float, slide option will be there after first round of counseling. Freeze means you want the seat, you are happy, you don't want to go further. Float means you want the seat, but you will check in next round if you can get better. And slide means you want the same college but better branch. Now if you talk about online reporting, so after getting the seat, you will have to upload some documents including your PWD certificate and class 10, 12 mark sheet that I will discuss later. I will provide you a list of the document in the same video. So fee payment, that is 20,000 for PWD student you need to pay after getting the seat, final document verification and final admission. That is after the all counseling, final document verification, you need to go to the college and final admission will be done. If these are the process. Now if you talk about the physical verification, so in IITs or NITs, both they have changed some rule. That is, if you have the permanent disability in your UDIT card, I don't think 90% of student will have temporary in UDIT card, because if you make it before 18 years, they will provide only temporary. After 18 years, it get permanent. So if you have permanent disability in your UDIT card, then you can do it online. You will have the option in your website itself. It is in JOSA counseling login page. There you can upload it and they will verify it online. But if they will reject it, you can go for the physical verification as well. That is physically. And I will guide you in that how to go there. So once you go for physical verification, that is, you will have the physical verification process start from the first day of JOSA choice filling, June 10, and thereafter it will go through the counseling process. एंड फॉर IIT स्टूडेंट इफ यू हैव क्वालिफाइड इन JEE एडवांस रैंक लिस्ट और इफ यू विल गेट द प्रिपरेटरी रैंक इन बोथ केस यू विल हैव टू डू द वेरिफिकेशन इन IIT कॉलेज एंड टू डेज बिफोर गोइंग टू द कॉलेज यू हैव टू मेंशन इन द वेबसाइट. सपोज इफ यू आर डूइंग ऑन 12th देन यू कैन गो 14th, दैट इज यू कैन गो फॉर फिजिकल वेरिफिकेशन ऑन 14th और आफ्टर दैट. बिफोर 14th यू कैंट गो इफ यू आर सेलेक्टिंग ऑन 12th. So now if you talk about the other thing, that is where physical is required, as mentioned, you have to be physically present there. And if you fail, the admission will be cancelled. Here you can check it clearly in third point, they have mentioned it. And the date is from 10th to 18th. If you miss, then you can do in subsequent round. In first round, if you get any college, in that same college, you need to go and you have to do the physical verification. Once the physical verification is approved, they will show you a message on the website. You are approved as a PWD student. Now you can get the benefit of PWD reservation. Hope you get my point. So this was about the IIT. Same rule will be followed for NIT as well. In this case, you just need to go for NIT. If you will not qualify JEE advanced examination, either for main rank list, that is merit list, or through preparatory rank list, then you need to go in NIT plus system. NIT plus system is called NIT, IIIT, GFTI. And same procedure will be followed here as well. And document that you need to carry for physical verification is your JEE scorecard, either advanced or mains, whatever you have qualified, and your Aadhaar card and PWD certificate. That's it. And again, the date is same for NIT plus system, NIT also. So form disability, here is the, I am showing you just the format of the disability. In the forma, you can check on the website also. And verification is very, very important. Do it very carefully. I'm requesting from last 1 year, many students, but some students will know aware of this thing only after the seat cancellation. And that time, no one can help you. Now, if you talk about document required, so document required, here you can check class 10, 12 mark sheet, all students required this thing, admit card of JEE, certificate of category, that is whatever category you have, you can provide that. Here you have, they have provided all the thing. And if your certificate is not in English, Hindi, and the translation of such certificate, duly certified by the principal director or other competent authority is required. And here you can check the list of document that is required for IIT college. Counseling is very important. Do it very carefully, as I am requesting you again and again to get the best out of your rank. I am here. You can check the section of my counseling guidance detail as well. I provided you in the same video.
So hi friend, this is Amit, and here I would like to inform you about my complete mentorship and guidance program regarding PWDS trend. Many of you are having 5%, 10%, 20%, 30% like this disability, and you have made 40% disability certificate. So you all are going to get a lots of problem in future during the physical verification. That's why I'm here, so that you will not face any type of problem. Once you face problem, your dream of going into the IITs or IIT will be shattered, and after that no one can do anything, including me. So the physical verification will be done, and after physical verification, your counseling will start. That is very, very important, because there, once you do mistake, you will be into the wrong college, and all your preparation and effort will be vanished, because that time, once you get any college, you will have to take, otherwise your admission will be cancelled. So everything I will be guiding you starting from now until your admission is done. That's why I'm here. If you want, you can contact me. There is a very nominal charge for that. Over 10,000 students, particularly from PWD, I have guided from last 6 years. If you want, you can contact me anytime, so that you will get the complete guidance. And there is no one who have more experience and information in PWD category, particularly I'm talking about, than me on whole YouTube. You can check by taking the video regarding the PWD. You will find my channel only. Thank you.
And preparatory course, what is preparatory course, what is preparatory rank? First, I will tell you, if you will not clear the cutoff of JEE advanced, that is minimum marks required subject wise, then you will get preparatory rank. And preparatory rank, based on preparatory rank, you will get preparatory courses, that is of 1 year. 1 year you need to study, and there they will suggest cover the syllabus of physics, chemistry, math itself. And there will be 2 semester. If you get minimum 40% marks in 2 semester, then they will promote you to the same course. And the course is like name, they will provide you BTech computer science with preparatory course. So once you clear that, then you will be get into the original course. So this will take 5 years for BTech, 1 year for preparatory, and 4 years for original course. And even after going for preparatory, next year again you can appear for JEE advanced, and you can get another college also if you want, because same type of syllabus they will provide you in the college also. Which seat will be converted to preparatory course, because there is no extra seat will be added like a separate preparatory courses. So unfilled open PWD, general PWD seat will be given to general PWD preparatory rank student. Likewise, general EWS PWD seat, if there will be vacancy 2-3 seat, that will be given to preparatory. Similar type of thing will happen, and actually this thing will be carried over for SC/ST student also. If they will unable to clear the cutoff, they will also get the preparatory rank and they will get the seat. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want the guidance, then only try to contact me. Otherwise, text me your question in the comment section. I will try to reply there. Thank you.